food groups.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, I'm fine. What about you?
I'm good.
How are you so healthy?
I exercise daily and eat healthy food.
Even I eat good food and exercise, but why am I not as healthy as you?
Even if your food is healthy, do you have a balanced diet?
Balanced diet? What is that?
A diet that contains food from all the food groups.
What are food groups then?
Come with me, I will show you.
Okay, let's go.
Along with exercise, you should also have milk. To make your bones and muscles strong, you must also eat different types of food as they help us different ways. Food can be divided into three different groups.
What are they?
They are energy giving food, body building food, and protective food. Energy giving food. Foods that give us energy to work and play are called energy giving food.
Can you give some examples of energy giving food?
Yeah, sure. Energy giving foods include rice, bread, chapatis, potato, and banana. They are rich in carbohydrates. Now we can see some information about bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding foods are those that help us to grow. They make our bones and muscles strong. They are rich in proteins.
I want to eat bodybuilding food to be strong too.
Are you aware about which all food comes under bodybuilding foods?
Eggs, meat, milk, pulses and peas. Am I right?
Yes, good job. Protective food. Foods that keep us healthy by protecting us from diseases are called protective food. They contain vitamins and minerals. Fruits and vegetables are protective food. We should wash them before eating. We usually cook vegetables before eating while we eat fruits raw. What do you think will happen if we wash vegetables after cutting instead of before?
If we wash fruits and vegetables after cutting, then all the important nutrients will be gone from them. Some examples of vegetables we eat raw. They are tomato, carrot, and cucumber. So a balanced diet includes food from all three groups: energy giving, body building, and protective food.
Yes, also water is an important part of a balanced diet. We should drink plenty of water.
Thank you so much.
Welcome, dear.
If you eat healthy food, you become strong. If you do daily exercise, you become strong.